bees? Can I use the bees to my advantage? I don't seize any bees. A snake.
Slap him in the face with it.
The snake?
Yeah, just pick it up and throw it. You could put it to sleep and then throw it at him.
A snake?
Yeah.
Can I actually?
Try it. Do it.
Tell me that's not the best idea. You're coming this way.
I mean, it'll probably work. Might freak him out. I don't know.
It'll probably work. No. We want to stay down. Okay. Basically, not even in the grass at this point. Did I lose you again? Okay, you're still there. I thought maybe I lost you.
Nope.
See, now you've got me curious to know if I can actually put the snake to sleep.
You can put the snake to sleep.
We need to shoot it in the face.
Shoot it.
It'll come back.
Shoot it in the head.
No, it just straight up killed it.
No, wait for it. See, it's asleep.
What?
It's asleep. Check your thing. You gotta go to your backpack. See, can I keep it? You got a trophy. See, it's in a cage thingy.
Oh, and I can equip it.
Yeah, so you could do it. Throw it at that guy.
Okay.
You're not meant to get that close to him. You're not wearing your squares.
What's wrong?
Wasn't anywhere near him.
I missed entirely. Well, have fun, Snake.
That snake's gonna be so confused.
I wanted to check it out. No, I guess not.
He woke the other guy up.
He sure did. I know it'll put him to sleep. This assault rifle.
What assault rifle?
It looked like it was in his head. I like how it dissolves and then shows up in the cage. Apparently, I have a hornet's nest.
Yeah.
Can I throw that at people? Maybe. You're supposed to be the expert.
You could try it. I don't know. No, I don't usually throw things at people. Maybe once or twice, but usually I just shoot them in the balls.
Of course you do.
Best believe.
Sure.
Remember, the snake won't stay asleep for long.
Will it not?
No. Stay long and then it'll open up on you.
I didn't know that.
There he is, right there. Blow it at him. Like how the snake landed.
Oh, the poor snake. That was great. It totally fucked everything up, but it was great. Oh, sorry, snake.
Now it's actually dead, so.
Yeah, I'll enjoy it later.
That seemed like...
Okay. Remember where that thing was in the wall that we climbed into?
Yeah, it was back there.
Right here? Yeah.
It's more
now you
snakes
don't see me.
More snakes you can... Sleep the web.
I'm good. I did it once, that was funny.
HQ. This is HQ. Patrol here. We've lost sight of the enemy. Commence alert formation.
Acknowledged. The enemy is still nearby. Pursue and engage him.
How do you know? You're not even here.
Just sit here and wait. Is there a reload button? That's Google. That's bright.
Hey, there's a guy.
Oh.
That's another guy. Some clouds down and look at you.
Mildly worried.
They won't. It'd be fun if they did.
Tap R too quickly. Ah. Thanks, Internet.
HQ. This is HQ. Patrol here. Unable to locate the problem.
position.
They sound like they're close.
They could be literally standing on top of you, and you won't know.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
Nope, you see nothing. Where are you shooting at me from? Like that. Well, fuck. I'll just kill them all, I guess. It's a lot easier now that the game's not lagging. Hey, thanks for the shotgun, by the way. If you guys didn't leave this laying around, I wouldn't be killing you. Sounds like most of them, anyway. No, you don't. They'll never find me behind these boxes.
HQ. This is HQ. Patrol here. We've lost sight of the enemy. Commence alert formation.
Literally just walked right past me. Maybe I could have a better one, but maybe not. Also, for some reason, when I first saw this, I thought it said Rectile Python.
Oh no.
Which, that sounds way scarier.
Go to the door now.
Can I? I still have the caution thingy.
Yeah, but it's not a loot.
Okay, I guess so. Didn't question your Metal Gear knowledge.
No, I said it. Snake, we close doors behind us.
Right.
Vulcan's men. You'll never get it from me.
No. I'm a CIA agent. I've come to escort you back to the other side of the Iron Curtain.
You're CIA?
Yeah. I was sent by Major Zero.
You can't tell with me and my red squeal camouflage?
Zero.
I'm glad we're rescuing the Monopoly, man.
I have a message from him.
What is it?
What does it mean?
That he's sorry for being
it means he's a man of his word. But we've got no time for this. You have to get me
out of here before. Why do I have a bad feeling?
Should they be alive?
Colonel Vulcan of Gru. You in the West know him as Thunderbolt.
Dun, da, da, da.
Thunderbolt.
The guy from the Hulk?
Heard of him. He's a member of the army's extremist faction, a man who seeks to seize control of the motherland. Ever since the Cuban Missile Crisis 2 years ago, Khrushchev has been pursuing a policy of peaceful coexistence with the West. Despite resistance and criticism from hawks in the army and the provincial authorities, Khrushchev has managed to suppress the opposition so far. But the failure of his agricultural policies has put him in a precarious position. And on top of that, the tragedy last November.
President Kennedy's assassination.
Precisely. In a sense, Khrushchev has lost his biggest partner, and his power base is rapidly crumbling away. A certain group is plotting to use this opportunity to seize power by rallying the anti-government forces, overthrowing Khrushchev, and installing Brezhnev and Kosygin in his place. The mastermind behind this plot is Colonel Vulcan of the Gru.
Oh no, despicable me.
He has control over another secret weapons research facility much like this one, OKB-812. Known as the Granin Design Bureau, and is using it to further his plans. But that is not enough to satisfy him. Now he's plotting to seize the secret weapon I have been developing here and use it as leverage in his bid for power. The intelligence says that they are going to make their move during the test.
The soldiers outside.
Exactly. They wouldn't need that many men just to keep me inside. Their orders were to prevent Colonel Vulcan from capturing me. Even if it meant killing me in the process, or so it would seem.
I've never understood how monocles stay on.
You must get me out of here before then.
Leave it to me.
By the way, your Russian is superb. Where did you learn to
English?
Speak it?
From my mentor.
Is that so? America's truly a frightening country.
Having second thoughts?
No. I have no love for this place. Let's go.
Okay.
Does he have... Is that a requirement to use the codec?
Mm-hmm.
Major, this is Snake. Sokolov is safe with me. He's doing fine. No injuries.
Good work, Snake. Now hurry up and get Sokolov to the recovery point.
Do I have to actually escort him there?
Roger.
What about the sentries?
I had to kill them. There was no other way. But no one will know we were involved.
I see.
What about the boss?
We lost contact with the boss some time ago.
What happened?
It's probably just a weak signal. Just hurry and get Sokolov out of there.
I love how stealthy he is.
Right?
Just stand in the middle of the doorway. Whatever.
I wonder if he says something like, I put them all to sleep if I... Don't kill them all.
Oh,
I'm doing the
so command,
man.
What are you gonna do?
Kamehameha! And I hit him with an energy beam.
Something. Oh no.
I don't like the sound of that.
Freeze!
Where do you guys come from? You're a lot better at sneaking than I am.
Maybe if I wasn't wearing a bright orange outfit.
What do you mean? You blend right in.
So this is the legendary boss.
Oh man. Oh man.
Oh, this guy.
Yeah, this guy. Oh, look, you can push out one. Oh.
You! You're from the Ocelot unit of Spetsnaz.
Huh.
What's a Gru soldier doing here?
Soldier?
Oh, snap. I think you insulted him. Can't you see he's from the Red Blades?
He's the Ocelot Commander.
That's Major Ocelot to you. And don't you forget it.
Look, he talks without moving his mouth.
Right?
Sokolov is ours. Now get out of here.
An Ocelot never lets his prey escape.
What?
Oh no, his hair!
Oh no, he's gonna get cold.
I know. Oh no, he's gonna get blood on it from that guy.
Oh. Alright then. Very realistic. I like his spurs.
I mean, I guess it's a good thing it's a red cap.
Right.
I can't say it feels good to kill a comrade, even if it is for the Gru. Sokolov, take cover.
He just wants a hug.
Oh no.
Just wink at you.
You're not the boss, are you?
Excuse me?
He's an ocelot.
What is that stance? Huh. That gun.
Oh, this must be his posse.
If you're not the boss, then die.
That's right, and they kick their ass. Thanks, Sokolov, you're a lot of help.
Major! Leave it! Shoot the other one!
He says from that guy, between that guy's legs.
I'm very glad that I didn't have to do this.
Fight!
My hand is in him. Oh, I'm stabbing in the back.
Oh my.
Okay. I thought it was like choking him.
Soft squad is nothing but a punk ass bitch. Oh no, he's drunk. Oh.
A fancy pistol.
And one less bullet.
You would ejected the first bullet by hand, didn't you? I see what you were trying to do, but testing a technique you've only heard about in the middle of battle wasn't very smart. You were asking to have your gun jam on you. Besides, I don't think you're cut out for an automatic in the first place. You tend to twist your elbow to absorb the recoil. That's more of a revolver technique.
Okay.
You filthy American dog!
But that was some fancy shooting. You're pretty good.
Pretty good.
A snake. If we kill him, we won't have to fight him later.
But he's just a kid.
Okay.
Major, do you read me?
I read you. Snake, you all right?
I've run into a few snags. These guys were after Sokolov, too. Apparently, they were taking orders from a GRU colonel named Volgin.
A GRU colonel?
Part of an internal Soviet power struggle, according to Sokolov. Something between the KGB and GRU. Between Khrushchev's supporters and Volgin's.
Sokolov was being guarded by the KGB and hunted by GRU? Snake, it sounds like this could be even hotter than Cuba.
I don't like it. Something about the whole thing stinks.
I agree. You'd better hurry.
Sokolov ran off by himself, but I'll catch up to him.
We're counting on you.
One plane.
One big dog pile.
Yes. Thanks. This one's probably
that
dead.
Yeah, he's dead. Usually they'd have stoves or disease if they were like unconscious. That one guy's foot is on the plane.
Oh, it sure is, yeah.
Both of
their
feet.
He's relaxing.
Oh. Getting anything. So they don't seem to be getting anything out of them.
No. You wake up with that guy's legs right it's his face right between that guy's legs.
Yep. It's gonna be awkward.
Especially considering some of these guys are dead.
Different ways too.
What?
Can't just have his head go in between them on one. Do it on all.
Oh, there's an upstairs.
Yeah.
I didn't know there was an upstairs. Is that a new gun? Oh.
Maybe.
No, it doesn't appear to be a new gun.
Is it a new?
Is it what?
What item thing?
I don't think so. No, it must have just been ammo for one.
saving the game, Snake?
Yes. Yes.
Hey, Snake, you ever heard of Godzilla, King of Monsters?
I have.
What is it?
It's a movie. You haven't seen it?
Nope.
It's about this monster called Godzilla, who grows to an enormous size in a nuclear test and goes on a rampage in Tokyo.
Nuclear test, huh? Then the Marshall Islands must be crawling with giant monsters right about now.
It's just make-believe.
Maybe that's why my pants have been so tight lately.
Snake, it's a movie, not a report out of Los Alamos.
I know. So then what happened?
Godzilla is immune to all weapons, and humanity has no way to stop the monster. Dr. Serizawa develops a new type of weapon, but meanwhile, Godzilla is getting closer and closer to Tokyo, obliterating everything in its path. It was originally a Japanese movie, but they made an American version, too. I recommend seeing the original Japanese one if you ever get the chance. It's mostly mindless.
Well, she's one of those.
Also got a serious anti-nuke message as well.
Where can I see the original?
You'll just have to go to Japan.
Really? That's too bad.
Well, if you wait 40 years, you might be able to see it in America, too.
Why is that?
2004 will be Godzilla's 50th birthday.
You think they're still going to be making Godzilla movies then?
Of course. Everybody loves Godzilla.
You know a lot about movies.
I don't suppose you're the movie-watching type, are you?
Not really.
Okay, then I'll tell you everything I know. When the going gets tough, movies can save your life. It's always good to be able to look at things from a different perspective when you get in a jam.
Just chuck a VHS at someone.
No kidding. Well, I guess it might at least make a nice distraction.
That's the
there
spirit.
There was a Godzilla movie that came out in 2004. Godzilla Final Wars. I've never even heard of it, but interesting.